Good Thursday morning to you. It's going to be another warm day ahead for us with highs in the upper 80s heading into the afternoon. You are going to notice clouds building in throughout the day today, all courtesy of Francine. It made landfall in the Gulf Coast yesterday, and it's now moving up into the Tennessee Valley region. So expect those clouds to build in because of it as we head into tonight with an overnight low of 58 degrees. A cloudy day for your Friday as Francine moves off to the east of us. Unfortunately, no rain chances. Mostly sunny, 80s this weekend, 80s continue into next week with rain chances finally returning to the forecast Tuesday into Wednesday. Have a great one.